स्टूडेंट्स, आज मैं आपको मैट्रिक्स पर ऑपरेशंस कैसे लगाते हैं वो आपको समझाऊंगी। एडिशन ऑफ मैट्रिक्स दो मैट्रिक्स दिए हुए हैं, आपको उनको किस तरह से ऐड करना है। एडिशन ऑफ मैट्रिक्स, लेट फर्स्ट आपने एक ए मैट्रिक्स लिया। व्हाट इज ए मैट्रिक्स? अंडर 3 1 -1 2 3 and 0 एंड सेकेंड मैट्रिक्स इज बी। बी मैट्रिक्स इज 2 under 5 1 -2 3 1/2 and we have to find a plus b. What we have to find? A plus b. How we will add? See, we will add corresponding elements. First element, this plus this, 2 plus under 3. Second, 1 plus under 5 -1 plus 1 is equal to 0. Next, 2 plus minus 2, what is the meaning of this? Is equal to 0. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. 0 plus 1/2 is equal to 1. How we will add two matrices? We will add the corresponding elements. समझ आया आप लोगों को कि हम दो मैट्रिक्स को कैसे ऐड करेंगे? अब मान लो आपको कोई मैट्रिक्स दिया हुआ है A। टेक मैट्रिक्स A इज इक्वल टू 1 2 3। दिस इज एग्जांपल नंबर 7 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी। 1 2 3 2 3 1 एंड बी मैट्रिक्स इज 3 -1 3 -1 0 2 and we have to find 2a minus b. What we have to find? 2a minus b. 2a का मतलब a मैट्रिक्स को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, then minus b का। take 2a, first try it. 1 2 3 2 3 1 -b. B is 3 -1 3 -1 0 2. Take this. First, multiply this matrix by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Write 2 4 6 4 6 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2. -3 -1 3 -1 0 2. Now, what is the answer? Take 2 minus 3. 2 minus 3. Next, 4 minus minus plus 1. 4 plus 1. Next, 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3. Next, 4 minus minus plus 1. 4 plus 1. Next, 6 minus 0. 6 minus 0. 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2. What is the answer? 2 minus 3 -1. 4 plus 1. 5. 6 minus 3. 3. 4 plus 1. 5. 6 minus 0 6. 2 minus 2. This is our answer of 2a minus b. Understood? How we will find 2a minus b? Next example is example number 8. If a is equal to 8 0 4 -2 3 and 6 and b matrix is 2 minus 2 4, 2, minus 5 and 1. What is the question? Find the matrix X. We have to find the matrix X such that 2x plus 5x, sorry, 3x is equal to 5b. Okay. See, we have to find the matrix X. हमको X की value निकालनी है. तो कैसे हम निकालेंगे X की value? पहले देखिए, solution में क्या करेंगे? हम solve करेंगे. X की value find out करेंगे. उसके लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? 2a को eliminate करना पड़ेगा. 2a इस तरफ जाएगा, 5b minus 2a. लेकिन हम direct नहीं ले जा सकते. हमें क्या करना है? पहले 2a को eliminate करने के लिए दोनों side 2a minus करना पड़ेगा. तो कैसे लिखेंगे? 2a minus 2a plus 3x is equal to 5b minus 2a. ये method है solve करने का. फिर 2a minus 2a कितना हो जाएगा? 0 plus 3x is equal to 5b minus 2a. 0 किसी में add करेंगे तो क्या होगा? कुछ change नहीं आता. 5b minus 2a. फिर हमको 3 से divide करना है. x is equal to 1 by 3 5b minus 2a. ठीक है? अब यानी कि हमको जो x की value निकालनी है matrix की, वो कैसे निकलेगी? 5b minus 2a निकाल कर उसको 3 से डिवाइड करना है. ठीक है? इसके लिए पहले हम ये रखते हैं. देखिए क्या किया करेंगे हम. 5b minus 2a, first we will find 5b minus 2a. 5, write b. B matrix is 2 minus 2, 4, 2 minus 5, 1 and minus 2a. What is the matrix A? 8, 0, 4 minus 2, 3 and 6. Now, in last question I have told you that we will multiply all elements by 5. 5 to the 10 minus 10, 20, 10 minus 20, 5, 5 minus. And 2 is multiplied by this. 16, 0, 2, 4, 8, 2, 2, 4, 2, 3, 6, 2, 6, 12. And now what we will do? We will subtract corresponding elements. 10 minus 16. Minus 10 minus 0, 20 minus 8, 10 minus minus plus, 10 plus 4, minus 25 minus 6, okay, 5 minus 12, what is the answer? Minus 6, minus 10, 20 minus 8, 12, 14 minus 31 and minus 7. Okay, now we have got this, but we have to find the matrix X and divide it by 3. Okay, see what will be the answer. X is equal to 1 by 3 minus 6 minus 10, 12, 14 minus 31 and minus 7. We can leave as it is or we can divide it. If we will divide, minus 6 divided by 3, minus 2, minus 10 by 3, 12 by 3, 4, 14 by 3, minus 31 by 3, and minus 7 by 3. This is our answer. Understood? Next example number 9. Example number 9. Find capital X and capital Y. If what is given? Now we have to find the value of matrix 1. How we will do? Put this value of x in this. Put in 1. Put in x plus y is equal to 5209. Then what is the value of x? 4404 plus y 5209. This matrix will go there, and what we will get? Minus. Here it is plus, then it will go there. 4404. So what is the answer? 5 minus 4 1, 2 minus 4 minus 2, 0 minus 0 is 0, 9 minus 4 5. This is our y value and this is our x. Understood how we have to find matrix x and matrix y? Understood? See next example.
Thank you.
6 into 2 plus
9 into 7.
Second, then we have to multiply second one. 6 into 6 plus 9 into 9. Then we have to multiply third one. 6 into 0 plus 9 into 8. Understood? Now take second row. 2, 3. And same. First column, second column, third. Multiply 2, 3, 2, 7. 2, 2 is a plus 3, 7. We have to put the sign plus in center. Write this. Next, second column. 2 into 6 plus 3 into 9. Next, 2 into 0 plus 3 into 8. Right. 12 plus 63. 36 plus 81. 9 is a 81. 6 into 0, 0 plus 9 is a 72. 2 to the 4 plus 21. 2 6 is 12 plus 27. 0 plus 24. Okay. Now what is the answer? 75. 117. 72. 25. 39. And 24. Okay. See the word. Thank you.